Please, can you tell us something about this ASSU that is going on?
ASSU?
Yeah.
ASSU. I've heard of the word ASSU before. I can't even recall. ASSU. Okay, ASSU is something that normally happens in universities, I guess.
Okay.
It comes and goes. Like, okay. It comes once in a while. Like, it comes like every 2 or 3 years.
Okay.
And it gives students the opportunity to be their real selves. Like, it gives them time to do what they wish to do and flex their lives and enjoy school life and ever that.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Okay. Like, you've gotten what you want. Yeah.
He's a good boy, of course, but he's actually a name of a person, and then we have
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much.
Hey! Nobody can.
Yeah.
Ask me for now.
Ask me.
Hey!
Ask me.
Yes, that is ask.
Thanks for that. Thank you so much.
Jesus.
ASSU is a demon. Ebuka, ASSU can make as a boy to start smoking.
Hey! Thank you so much, sir.
Ebuka.
Hello, sir. Can you tell us, sir?
Are you talking about ASSU?
Yes, sir. It's my house.
ASSU? It's ASSU. What's right? It's when you do something. Why don't you go through?
Thank you so much, sir. Excuse me, sir. Have that man. Please, can you tell us something about this ASSU strike?
ASSU?
Yes, sir.
You mean ASSU?
Yes.
I hope you don't want to know.
Hey, I want to know.
ASSU is my neighbor.
Okay.
ASSU can make you as a boy to start smoking.
Jesus.
And ASSU can make girls to start mingling.
It's okay.
Wait! Have you seen ASSU children? Their head looks like onions.
God.
Okay. Hi. How about you? What of you?
Please don't be angry. Okay. It's racing me. ASSU. The definition of ASSU. Allowance for students. Okay. Don't worry. Let's forget about the definition. ASSU is the process by which students are allowed to visit their boyfriends, sugar daddies, and
thank you so much.
Not to come for lectures.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much.